Hello everyone, and welcome here to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to install Blender in a Windows 11 operating system. So let's begin. Now before installing Blender, let us first understand what this software basically does. Now Blender is a free and open source software and which is used extensively among animators. So if you want to make animated films or if you want to make any visual effect or any 3D graphics, then Blender is a very good free software. So let's dive in into our video and see how to download Blender and how to install it on your Windows 11 operating system. So let's begin. Now to download Blender, you need to first simply go to your favorite browser, and in the address bar you need to just simply type Blender download, right? Then enter. And then you'll be seeing this www.blender.org is basically our first search result. So just now simply click on this downloadblender.org, and this is going to redirect you to this official site of Blender. And here you can clearly see that it has rightly recognized that I am currently using Windows operating system. So our download button is also there. But if you are using some other operating system, let's say macOS, Linux or any other versions, then you can always, you know, just simply click on this this drop down and you can just choose as per your operating system. But I'm going to use it for Windows 11 operating system, so just, you know, simply click on this download button and it will, you know, going to start downloading. I'll be also putting this link in the description, so you don't need to worry about the link and all. And it has rightly started, right, downloading. So since I have already downloaded it, I just, you know, simply cancel it. And if I just simply minimize my browser and if I just simply go to my download directory, you can clearly see that Blender has been rightly downloaded over here. So to install, you need to just simply double click on it. And you can clearly see that our Blender installation wizard has been rightly opened over here. So let us first minimize our download directory and then you just simply click on next. And this is basically our license agreement, so if you have time you can always read that. I'm going to, you know, just simply cut this video short, so just, you know, simply going to accept this and then just simply click on next. And you can clearly see that this is going to be our installation destinations, so keep this as default and then just simply click on next. And now it's telling that it's ready to be installed, so just simply click on install to basically start installing our Blender. And you can clearly see that it has, you know, rightly started installing. But before that, it will ask you for administrative privileges, so for that just simply click on yes and it will, you know, going to start installing our Blender. So this entire process will take a couple of minutes, so what I'll be doing is I'll be coming back right after installing our Blender. Yeah. So we'll come back. And now you can clearly see that our Blender setup wizard is rightly completed. So our Blender has been rightly installed. Our desktop icon is also created over here. So just, you know, simply click on finish. And now to launch our Blender, you need to just simply double click on it. And you can see that our Blender has been rightly launched over here. So if you are using Blender for the first time, this might take some time to load, so that's not a problem, I would say. Do keep patience and it will eventually will launch, right? And you can clearly see that it is currently showing some quick setup tips. So you can choose your language from this list, like so many languages over there, so you can choose as per your wish. And it is also showing some shortcut, like Blender shortcut is the default one which they have selected. They have this selected with left, right, then spacebar, right, and also theme they have choose as a Blender dark, so you can change your theme as per your wish also, right? And then as per your custom settings, you just do that and then just simply click on next. And now it's telling that whether you'd like to create a new file, like a general or a 2D animation you want to do, right? So all those things they are telling. And also if you want to read some manual, like how to get started, how to do this stuff on Blender, so you can read about them using this manual as well, right? So all these things you can do. So now from this under new file, if I select this 2D animation, you can clearly see it has, you know, rightly opened one sketchbook, right? So here you can easily sketch like Geeky Script. I am sketching, right? So this is just a 2D slate that they have given, and you can do all your animation stuff. This is basically the timeline, right? And you can choose your brush from here, right? Right now it's selected as a pencil, so you can change your pencil size, right? So several things you can do in Blender, and it's totally free and open source, right? So in this way you can easily install Blender in a Windows 11 operating system. So that's basically all about this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video. Please do like this video if you really like this video, and also please do share it with your friends. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.